Yeah. What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass Death Stranding. Oh, they ain't got no resting rooms? What a five, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man.
You're cleared to take on open orders.
So let's get to it. Oops.
If you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare,
all right, go on.
It couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
That's a request for material transport. By helping a facility replenish its stores, you'll gain access to a greater share of the materials on site. Give, and you shall receive.
Too much weight. 30 keys is enough, which is like 75 pounds. 80 pounds, maybe?
Hey, great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network is essential for our continued expansion. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes, and other battery-powered vehicles.
We gotta change those. I only need one PCC. I didn't even get to shower or nothing.
Order assigned.
Can't do it now.
I could recycle this shit. Let him rest, though. Almost there. Recycling cargo.
Thank you for your continued support.
That's why I didn't fucking fabricate, dude. I knew there was some shit. Yeah, fucking knew it, dude.
Thank you for your contribution.
Nah. I'd rather hold it.
No weapons. There it is. Damn it, dude. I had a feeling. Pretty sure it's BT territory. So go in here. Shit. Hella far. Okay. Gotta go to both of them. Going straight. Not a bridge.
There we go. One's for you.
I really like this shit. How to use other people's, you know what I'm saying? Structures and shit. wish they would build a bridge over that VT fucking zone. Yeah, young Dre and this bitch. Be right back. Go.